Black on blackberry G Fuel will turn your shit green, yes. If you get the Dr. Disrespect flavor, black on blackberry, that one definitely 100% turns your shit green. I had green shit for about a month whenever I was trying that flavor out. It's something to do with the pigmentation that they use to make the water black whilst having it be like a white powder. Does weird shit. It's nothing harmful. Like, it's not like there's bile breaking down in your liver, it's just, it dyes your shit green. It's like, if you drank pure green food coloring, I guess. What does food coloring taste like on its own? I'm interested. No. It just tastes like water? Okay. Sorry, keys. Well, water is technically a taste. So is the inside of your mouth. You're just so used to it that it tastes like nothing. Frosted water? Maybe. That's a good idea. Can someone give me a water emote? Hydrate yourself. Wah wah. Hydrate the lungs, I agree. Pure water would taste like nothing? Also untrue, it tastes alkaline. Because of like some sort of absence of something. There's nothing that you can eat that would taste like nothing. I find it funny how the second solo is easier than the first. Yep, focus time. My FC doesn't count anymore. Didn't hold the sustains. Alright, here we go. Damn bitch. How many more notes you gonna throw at me? Yeah, I thought so, dickhead. Is that it? It is! Aeternum FC. First ever. We in there, boys.
Yeah, I don't know either. Subscribe!